We wanted to gain maximum flexibility for the photographers, giving them the opportunity of working without the tethered solution, but still having access to small devices like the iPhone, the iPod, iPad.
We have been working with the wireless solution for quite a while.
In the beginning of the product, we discussed if we should have had external antennas, but we also felt that this would not be for the benefit of the photographer. The antennas would be in the way of the photographer in his workflow.
It was quite difficult to make the solution.
We would like to keep the very strong structure we have in the IQ bag, which we are known for, and having a good antenna design, which is very close to the metal, was a very big challenge for us. We started out by looking at available solutions which you can buy commercially, and we quite fast discovered that these solutions were not good enough for our product.
Mostly because the bag is made of aluminum and it's more or less like a Faraday cage.
It keeps the EMC radiation inside the digital camera bag, whereas we would like the antenna to radiate freely out so that we get a good performance. The typical way you design mobile phones is that you have areas which have plastic, which enables you to radiate freely. So putting these two devices close together is actually a contradiction. The metal works as a Faraday cage, the antenna should radiate out. So creating a really good design here is really crucial to having the right performance in the end product.
We had several antenna designers on this project. And some of them, they said that we were crazy.
A lot of people have told us that this is almost impossible. Creating a dual band antenna which works good on 2.4 and 5 gigahertz is a really, really big challenge. So we worked on this for over a year, building maybe 15 prototypes before we got a design which was good enough.
The top antenna is located up here, and the bottom antenna is located down here. And the top section and the bottom section is still made of aluminium to keep off the strength of the back.
With this antenna design, we actually managed to escape the Faraday cage. By creating an antenna design which is integral with the product, which works on both the 2.4 and the 5 gigahertz band at the same time.